God, it's been so long since I played Skyrim.
If only Camilla shared my affections.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Ooh, until next time.
You're new around here.
Look.
Need something?
He bugged on me last night, that's why I had to stop. The game bugged on me. Look at my armor. Dragonbone armor. What? My hair. How so? I don't know. So you're saying I have horns?
Thank you.
Wonder if I can kill the rabbit. Really, mother fudgers? Double strike. Nope. This is. Good. Ooh. That was so random. I'm being attacked by you. I gotta check my bag before. Mm-hmm. I gotta check my bag. You're the last one to use them. Check in my room over there, or in the bathroom.
City's closed for the dragon's mouth. Fish are business only. You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Found it?
I found the other one.
Oh, great. You like that purple one.
I know.
I gotta organize those things. Oh, I have chocolates we can give away.
What?
I have chocolates we can give away.
But we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't throw an order to the size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorlin the Grey Maid?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, the Grey Maid would never let a steal from the Legion.
Have it, Yorlin. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here. More inside.
Really? This is the one I want to make. This one. Phaedra Heart is going to be the hardest one to find. Or this one.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Look, a glass katana. Which one looks better, this one or the other one? The demon one. This one. This is the demon one. The glass. And then there's this one too, I'm guessing.
That one looks pretty nice.
Yeah, but it's not that special. See?
I don't claim to be the best at this. Yorlin's greatest.
Got it?
No.
No? Poor guy's getting bullied by a girl. Now everyone's calling him a milk drinker. Look, this is what they look like in back in the day. Like the all of the Jarls.
My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Dalgoth is not receiving visitors. As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have that time.
What about the one that's here?
Explain yourself.
What?
Y'all
was
on
the
switch to you trust them. Approach.
Look, a dark elf.
So, you were in heaven. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Guest Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl will view that as a provocation. You assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not. Not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irelan, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties. That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great Warrior.
Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so. What? I never even cast it.
Ah, see? You have some knowledge of the higher art.
Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I'm so often interrupted. Now, what did you say you wanted?
Ah, indeed. The Jarl. Yes, I could use this.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tap.
Straight to the point, eh?
I learned of a certain stone tap. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber.
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual.
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work.
This takes a bit.
I wonder what Irelef was so excited about.
You should come too.
Dragon, how exciting. Where was it since? Well, what was it doing?
I take this a bit more seriously if I were you. Decides to attack Whiterun. Stop.
So, you're that person who came from Western Watchtower? Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right.
sword coming from the south. It's false. False than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It's just circling overhead my life. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come off for sure.
Good work, sir. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food, rest. Verdict. Here now. Better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my man to muster in the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. Need your help again. I want you to go with Irilev to help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal army.
Kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend this.
All the standing around is rubbish. You should have seen it before you were strong.
Good night, Doc. I hope you get there in time.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Let's move on.
My mom? Do you have my phone? I know.
Jesus, may the sun walk your path.
Welcome.
The wind, some come to bat, they'll never see you coming.
What do you want, honey? What time we're leaving? She turned it on or she wants it on? Let me see, hold up. Time out. She turned it on. Is that how you can tell? A little wind.
Ventilation.
What? Okay, I'm back, honey. Ready?
To find out what's happening.
Look, a dragon killed it. Who's about to cast the Ichidori? Well, she can cast magic, she's an elf. Land already so I can hit you. Look. Watch, I'm gonna absorb its soul.
The dragon?
What?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal the power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That's the proof. According to the old legend, only the Dragonborn can shout out the way the dragons do.
Getting dragon powers.
What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood. Like old Tiberseptin said.
I've never heard of Tiberseptin killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who would kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say you're left, being awfully quiet. Come on, tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know for sure. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand that. You ain't at
all. All across Tamriel, I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as yours. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are Dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried?
How do I shout again? Let's see.
What manner of power is that?
Really are dragon.
Look at the moon. Too lazy to walk.
Yeah.
Cast traveling, too lazy to walk.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors got hit.
We're causing our trouble. All we ask is to.
You hear that?
Mm-hmm.
They're calling me. The graveyard. They want me to. Nothing. I'm a dragonborn, so I have to get it.
You there. We're looking for someone in a white line. We'll pay good money for information.
A black one?
I can be.
A woman. A foreigner in this reference. Regular. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in White, so we will be in Rorikst to learn it. It's none of your concern. All you need to know, if that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerhead. A Redguard one. She may be somewhere in the city. If you locate her, find us in Rorikst.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Should I do light armor or heavy armor? Light armor or heavy armor?
Is he gonna cut?
I'm almost done.
Damn, that's great. They want to back this
stuff. Heavy armor is heavier, but it gives more protection. But with this magic ring, though, I can carry pretty much everything. We'll see for now. There's a one that's my favorite, though, from the Thieves Guild. It's called the Nightingale Armor. It looks maybe like a ninja. I'll show you a picture. I can buy my house now. I have enough money.
You're finally here. The Yarl's waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irin, but there must be more to it than that. Dragon, what do you know about the dragon call? So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning them.
They're called Greybeards. They're literally called Greybeards. They're a bunch of old men and monks that have Greybeards.
High on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted. If you really are Dragonborn, you heard the summon. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right of Yara, I name you Thane of Whiterun. Greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would you? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
The Greybeards.
You hear the thundering sound as you return to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Rothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Athor.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Lord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragon?
Lord, nonsense! Why, you puffed-up ignorant! These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on our nature.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. If they think you're Dragonborn, you are weak to our power. You better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
I serve Jarl Balmor, astute.
Look. 5,000 for a house! Sure.
There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
What should I decorate or furnish?
You can decorate
already? Mm-hmm. I'll
leave later. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I don't know. It depends how much money I have first. 2,000. I'll wait. Look, my slave.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house call. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. It is my thing, and I'm sworn to your service.
She's basically my assistant.
And all you own with my life.
No, Robin.
What?
Lead the way.
I can. She was my first one. Then remember thinking when you the last time you saw me play, it was the redhead. You made fun of me for it. Why? Not really. In real life, only one, but she's married now.
Really?
The one that wants to be called Aunt J. Look, this is my house. I can add stuff to this. Anything, if I have the money. I can put stuff in here. I'm okay.
You're resting.
What?
You're resting.
Yeah, you get a buff for it. I can't. I'll get in trouble.
Why?
By the terms of service. Why?
Ooh.
Why? You want my shirt off? I better make her armor then. What armor should I make her? The demon armor or the dragon armor? There you go. So much better protection than whatever that thing is.
I've got your back. I have your command.
Really? That's all she's wearing? Nothing? Look. She's wearing steel armor. Now she's gonna have better armor. Look.
That's pretty bad.
Right. Mm-hmm. Giving her a sword, a bow, I think she's set.
Let's get going then.
Look at that.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in life. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Until next time.
Might as well make some arrows for me too. Alright, that should be good for a while.
Have you met my friend? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone.
Look, you can sharpen my sword. I'm a little more on the dragon.
I help my father. This looks good. You put time into your blade. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather and wrap. All right, then. Got some good pieces. Ah, good. A lot of weapons. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. I don't think I should hire you to be my. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench. You think all the you have talent. Why don't you keep that dagger in hand? Maybe you will blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
What time is it? Soon, I think.
Have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
The what now?
Steward. A secretary.